Good morning! Today Felix and I have one day to spend together. He came back from LA last night and tomorrow I'm leaving to go to Italy. So I requested him to go to the pier, have some fun, and you of course are joining us. So let's go! We are reaching the pier and as always it's super windy. I stole his jacket because I was freezing.
I'm a man, I don't complain.
You want me to win one for
yes,
you?
Yes, no, I play, you pay.
Okay.
Go, 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 Elsa! Elsa, no! No!
I can try to win it for you.
Oh!
Look how focused he is. Wow!
Are you supposed to have two? No!
Look what I found, Boots. Do you want them?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Where do you want it?
Bicep.
Nice. Here? But we need spit, you know?
Spit?
Yeah. Big reveal.
She has spit all over it. It better be worth
Ooh.
It. Marzia's saliva was worth it. Thank you so much.
That is seriously so creepy. And of course he's going for it. Unfortunately, most of the rides are closed. But hey, at least the horror hotel, it's open, which is the one I wanted. Prince does not like it, but I love it.
No, it's so scary, that's why.
I mean, look at that. Creepy.
We're entering at our own risk.
Oh!